Good Monday morning. Welcome to the Monday Minute. Today's topic is this tree. This is a Zill Indochinese, and it last year looked horrible. It was struggling, finally put out a great growth flush, and then powdery mildew just hammered it. And so what we needed to do was help this tree recover. And so since I didn't have a good organic source of nitrogen other than mangoes, I put all the mango peels and discards in this area, and that added nitrogen. We actually have a little seedling here, and most of the seeds didn't sprout because they don't sprout when they're in the full sun. They tend to cook more than they sprout. And so anyway, we'll take that out. But the good news is this tree is looking great. This, of course, is from Hurricane Irma. We have a couple pieces of damage we haven't removed yet, but that's easy to do. This tree is looking much healthier now.